Come back, Goldilocks and Three Bears.
Look, look at me right on the TV.
You're going to tell him about Goldilocks and Three Bears?
No.
Watch. Who's this?
Mama Bear.
And who's this?
A Daddy Bear.
And who's this?
A Daddy Bear.
And who made porridge?
The Mama Bear.
Did she?
Yeah.
What happened to the porridge?
It was too hot.
So what did it
do? It goes hot.
And who popped up?
A girl.
What she did?
She ate the porridge.
Daddy porridge? What was wrong with Daddy's porridge?
It was too hot.
So she tried Mommy Bear porridge.
What was that?
No, look. So she ate Mommy Bear porridge. What happened to that?
It's too cold.
So she ate Baby Bear porridge?
It's just right.
And she did what?
It's too...
What'd she do?
He ate it all gone.
Then what'd she go do?
Do the fridge.
She sat in Daddy Bear chair. She sat in Daddy Bear's chair.
This was on here.
When she sat in Daddy Bear's chair, what did she say?
It's too hard.
When she sat in Mommy Bear's chair, what did she say?
Come on.
What did she say about Mommy Bear's chair?
It's
too hard?
No.
What was it?
What was Mommy Bear's chair?
What was it?
Too hard? Well, what was it?
A wreck.
Too soft?
Yeah.
So then where'd she sit?
Baby chair.
What happened?
It broke all the pieces.
Then where'd she go?
Go to sleep.
And whose bed did she lay down in?
Daddy Bear's bed.
And what was wrong with it?
Then you turn green?
And then she sat in Daddy Bear bed and it was too hard. She laid down Mommy Bear's bed. What was wrong with Mommy's bed? What was wrong with Mommy Bear's bed?
It was too hot.
Mommy Bear's bed was too hard? Really? Then where'd she lay down?
Daddy's bed.
And what happened there? Now sit down though. Finish telling your story.
And go to sleep.
Then who came home?
The baby.
And the mommy and the daddy. What did Daddy Bear say? What did Mommy Bear say?
Here's a nickel for me.
Okay. What did Mommy Bear say?
I'm going to eat my porridge all the time.
And what did Baby Bear say?
I'm going to eat my porridge all up.
And then Daddy Bear seen his chair. What did Daddy Bear say? What did Daddy Bear say about his chair?
It's too hard.
No. What did Mommy Bear say? And what did the baby bear say? And when then what did they go look at?
The dad.
And what did Daddy Bear say? And what Mommy Bear say? And what Baby Bear say?
She's still asleep. Ah! She wakes up and she goes away.
Then what happened? Did she get away?
Yeah.
And what Mommy Bear did?
Eat all the porridge.
But eat again.
Thank you. Oh, my quarter.
That's a penny.
I have my penny.
That's your penny? Put it in your pocket.
Alright. You don't have no pockets.
You got a belly button. Look, your belly button's on TV.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Look, there it is. There's your belly button.
Who's that?
Let's look at Elwood. Look, he's like that.
Elwood?
He got away from me.
Where's he at? Oh.
That's me. That's me. That's me.
Kathy?